so close. They fall here today 75-73 to fifth-ranked Missouri Baptist. And Coach Bob Burchard, you got some effort from your ball team tonight.
Yeah, I love the energy. Tex, I thought our coaching staff did a great job in preparation. Really, I thought our defensive, purpose was real strong. Played with a lot of energy. Looked like a team.
Ball club moved the basketball. Was that one of the things you were looking for?
Without question. They just looked more comfortable on the court, and I was very happy with that.
Defensively, Coach, first half, a great job hanging on to a very good basketball team in the second half. Hard to defend.
Well, they're going to play. They're super efficient offensively. The guard, super three-point shooter. He made a couple of really big plays. And you knew he was going to eventually. I thought our guys battled, Tex, and really played